Hello folks, this has gone Spy, the Spy of Combat to your live for Soul Calibur 5, Tournament 2 of Round 2. And after that, a second match, we're going to be coming to a conclusion at the ending of the Round 2. And we're going to get our final competitors to be in the scene rings. So I'll let this competition of the final match of Round 2 to begin. I'll try to post that ranking that's going to be happening tomorrow as soon as I can. So now we got our final contestant, and that's Killik. And his opponent will be Astaroth. Now, let the competition of this match begin. Astaroth scores a point from Killik. And Killik scores back a point from Astaroth. These two are really testing the numbers to see which one's going to be getting the upper hand and in this match. And Killik scores another point from Astaroth. Things are really starting to get a little bit serious here, but Astaroth is not going to be allowing Killik going to be allowing it, or will he? Only time will tell. Killik scores a third point out of Astaroth. Will Astaroth be able to make combat? Will his Berserkian hunger for power finally be brought to an end? I'm not sure if we could call that a point for Astaroth saying that was a miscalculated step, but the match is going to continue despite of it. Astaroth has caught up with Killik. These two are really pulling their punches in this final match. Oh. Advanced Drive scores 4.0 of Kilo. Can you be able to make a comeback here? Okay, and now we got ourselves a winner in round two. Noah, there were some minor complications that Killig missed up, but we do have our winner here for round two, and he'll be facing off a Sheba of round three as soon as we get this brackets to a notch. I'll post you the matching of who will be facing each other of tomorrow morning when I get the chance to. See you later. Eskon Spy, the Spy, sign off.